In the meeting between Kampala Capital City Authority team, led by the Minister for Kampala, Minsa Kabanda, and businessman Muwonge, held in the Speaker's boardroom at Parliament, Among tasked KCCA to settle issues of street vendors by paying off this land valued at $96 million, approximately 360.18 billion shillings, before they are evicted. Among noted that she received a petition from the Federation of Kampala Hawkers and Vendors Association last month calling for her intervention in the crisis, since businessman Moses Muwonge had moved to push them off this land where Kampala Capital City Authority had settled them temporarily.
I received a petition from the hawkers, and in the petition that the landlord was chasing them away from where they are having their businesses. About 40,000 hawkers and vendors are in the said land, and that's why I thought it wise, Honorable Minister, to call you for this meeting, and we see how we can be able to iron out this issue.
The land in question was singled out by Kampala Capital City Administration in an effort to relocate hawkers and vendors that were evicted off the streets of Kampala in an effort to decongest the city.
The issue is about acquisition of the land that is being occupied by the hawkers and the vendors, which belongs to Mr. Muwonge. It's not about the petition.
Okay, right, Honorable Speaker, we shall...
And since you're saying you want to own the land, the owner of the land is saying, make a commitment. It's a legal question.
Yes. Muwonge had initially demanded that the government pays him up to $100 million, approximately 376.4 billion shillings for the land, something that government declined, reasoning that the requested amount was so high. Today, Muwonge confirmed that he has agreed to cut the price to $9.6 million per acre, following the chief government valuer.
Mbulira bulungi nti bansubiza nti bagenda kola commitment muwandike bankaka senti bajagula ettaka ate processi etambule bansasule bagende nga bansasula ni musanyufu.
The fact that the government valuer already did evaluation of this land, and as government will always pay what the government valuer gives us, not what the client wants. And since the valuation was at 9.6, and I think that would be prudent enough for you to budget for us to see how to sort out the issue for the vendors.
Minister Kabanda committed before the meeting that they're going to initiate payments in a phased manner for this land, which is claimed by other people.
I want to assure you that we are going to work on that as soon as possible before the end of this year. We commit ourselves. I'm going to talk to the executive director.
However, the Kampala City Lord Mayor had protested payments for this contested land, saying its acquisition was irregular and the cost was inflated.
This is well choreographed. It's a ploy to steal public funds. These guys are just interested in siphoning off the funds from the consolidated fund using this fraudulent transaction. That transaction is rooted in fraud. It's a deal. It's not a legitimate or lawful transaction, no.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.